a magic trick. If you are in deep water, you're safe. But if you go to shallow water, 3 feet of water, you're in deep trouble. And the reason I'm safe is because the wave is about 8 feet. I'm in 30 feet of water, so the wave is going underneath me. If I get that 8 feet of amplitude wave near the shoreline, I will be tossed out of the boat. And the key is, do not get caught in shallows where the oceanic ships go by with lots of cargo. Now, more cargo they have, the bigger wake they're gonna throw because they're heavier. I hope this is information that you can use. Now go boating and enjoy the rest of the video.